Hello everybody, I'm Alvin Adwasai, I'm a field postgraduate student at the Institute of Environmental and Sustainability Studies. I come into this project with a background in dramatic engineering. I also have a background in data social movement, GIS, to tackle various environmental issues.
I'm Mason Cranton, I'm a field environmental science student at the Institute for Environment and Sanitation Studies, University of Ghana. I have a background in environmental science, studying water, air, and land pollution, and also biodiversity conservation. Now, we're coming into the competition with the project Geospatial Assessment of Biodiversity Changes around the Yongwa Quarry site. Now, mining and quarry activities contribute significantly to economic growth and development of Ghana. However, the possibility of significant impacts to biodiversity is likely to occur due to development and extraction of materials from the quarries. Understanding the pattern of change in biodiversity using appropriate methodology is critical for the efficient restoration of the quarry during the closure period. Now, in this project, we will investigate the dynamics in space and time of biodiversity changes around the Yongwa quarry site using a multidisciplinary approach.
What you do, the light to be used as installed over time from the area will be analyzed. Using statistics and remote sensing and GIS. Now, mapping of the area will be carried out with interactions with persons in the area to generate complementary data for further analysis of change that has occurred. At the end of our project, we hope to generate data that will be crucial to the decision making process during the closure and rehabilitation of the quarry at Yongwa.
Now, watch out for more updates on this project as we bring you insightful videos and pictures in the coming weeks. So thanks for watching,
and bye for now.